I don't know what's going on, but check this out. It's burning in the airport, I think.